I have lived a life of sin in this world I'm living in. I have done forbidden things I shouldn't do. I ask a beggar along the way if he could tell me where to stay, where I could find real happiness and love that's true. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. On my way groweth drear, precious Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, hear my cry, hear my call, hold my hand lest I fall. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I'm worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. When my work is all done, my race here is run, let me see by the light thou hast shone. That fair city so bright, where the land is the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me on. Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I'm weak, I am worn. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. Some glad morning, when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away. I'll fly.
The representative of the Chief of Account and Budget, Army, Major General S.S. Jia, Principal Staff Officers from Defense and Services Headquarters here present, members of Direct Regular Course 15, members of Nigerian Army Officers' Wives Association, heads of establishment, department, and directors here present, senior officers both serving and retired, family members and friends of our dearly departed beloved, distinguished guests, members of the press, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Chief of Army Staff, officers and soldiers of the Nigerian Army, I have the honor and privilege to solemnly welcome you to Gas Brigade Cemetery, Abuja, venue for the burial ceremony of a gentleman, late Lieutenant Colonel S. Teddy, who passed on glory on the 18th of January, 2024. I am Captain Emma Yahaya, the Master of Ceremony for this solemn event. Very senior officers, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is said that every mortal must taste death and one day return to the Creator. Today, our deceased colleague, late Lieutenant Colonel S. Teddy, have taken a bow. The reason we are all gathered here with heavy heart to pay our last respect to the fallen hero. Special guests, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen.
No, don't. That in
feet. You are standing on someone's grave. No,
even that one.
You can fall.
Even this one. I can fall, yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah, I request you to standing as the burial party marches in the body of late Lieutenant Colonel S. Teddy.
Some glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away.
Very senior officers, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen. May I, at this juncture, as we are about to commence the solemn event, invite the clergy for opening prayer. The clergy, please.
Let us pray. Almighty God, fountain of all wisdom, We are here in your presence to part with the body of our late brother, friend, father, and colleague, Lieutenant Colonel Segun Taidi. We ask, O Lord, that you consecrate this grave, which his body will be laid as his resting place here on earth, and then ask of you, Lord, that as the body of your Son Jesus Christ will receive in heaven on the day of ascension, his body, his soul will be received of you this moment, and that he has a place of rest with you even now, eternal.
Ladies and gentlemen, next on the program is the reveille. May I humbly request that we all remain standing for the reveille, which signifies the beginning of a new life for our departed colleague. Officers and warrant officers on uniform are to salute. Thank you. Have a minute silent in honor of our late departed senior officer. Of let Lieutenant Colonel STD rest in perfect peace. Amen. Senior officers, distinguished departed guests, ladies and gentlemen, I have the honor to most respectfully invite Commander Army Headquarters Garrison Finance and Account in person of Colonel O.A. Oniowo to please read the funeral oration of the late senior officer.
Funeral oration, late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Taidi. N/127/19. Late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Taidi was born on 3rd May 1981 in Kaduna and hailed from Yaba East local government area of Kogi State. He attended St. John's Primary School, Ogidi, from 1986 to 1991, where he obtained his first school leaving certificate. Thereafter, he proceeded to Ajiba Grammar School, Olebunu, from 1992 to 1998, where he obtained his senior school certificate. The lead senior officer attended Ahmadu Bello University, Zaria, where he acquired a Bachelor of Science degree in accounting. He went further to obtain a Master of Science degree in accounting from the University of Lagos and a Master of International Affairs and Diplomacy from the Ahmadu Bello University. He was granted the Direct Short Service Commission as a member of Direct Short Service Course 15 on 8 December 2007. He was of the Nigerian Army Finance Corps and rose to the rank of Lieutenant Colonel effective 8 December 2021 before his demise. Late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Teide attended several courses in service and performed creditably. Some of the courses include Young Officers Course Finance, Cashiers Course, Account Inspectors Course, Information and Communication Management Course, and Bosses Course. In his Young Officers Course, he was described to be hardworking and serious-minded, who consciously made steady progress throughout the course. During his Cashiers Course, he showed determination and zeal to succeed. His commitment and dedication contributed immensely to the attainment of fairly above average grade on completion of the course. During the Accounts Inspector's course, he was disciplined and diligent in all his dealings, which translated to the award of well above average grade. During his Information and Technology Management course, he showed deliberate effort in the acquisition of more knowledge and was a team player who was also organized despite the tight schedule activities of the school. He was noted to have a mental capacity for learning and was described as a promising officer with a positive attitude. Late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Teide proved his mettle as a professional military officer while in service and held several appointments. Some of the appointments are Finance Officer at 81 Division Finance, Bosa at Command Secondary School in Abuja, Finance Officer at Nigerian Military School, Brigade Finance Officer at Headquarters 31 Artillery Brigade, Brigade Finance Officer at Headquarters 26 Task Force Brigade, Administrative Officer at Nigerian Army Budget Office, Finance Officer at Headquarters Command Army Record, Finance Officer at Headquarters Nigerian Army Signals, Staff Officer Grade 2 Payment at 7 Division Finance, Acting Staff Officer Grade 1 Finance at the Office of the Chief of Army Staff, Head of Department, Clerk General Duties at the Nigerian Army School of Finance and Administration, and Acting Director of Finance at the Nigerian Army Resource Center. As the Finance Officer at 81 Division Finance, he was described as a bold, intelligent, hardworking, and meticulous officer with good command and control abilities. His contributions to his unit were of immense value as he carried out all tasks assigned to him reasonably well. He also participated actively in 81 Division activities and mixed well with his superiors and subordinates. While he served as a bosser at Command Day Secondary School, he was described as a dedicated, diligent, result-driven, and accountable officer who was always enthusiastic. As an officer at the Nigerian Military School, he performed his professional roles effectively and efficiently by delivering commendable results in his routine and assigned tasks. He was known to place the service interests above personal desires as evident during his tour of duty in Headquarters 31 Artillery Brigade. Late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Teide was intelligent, resourceful, committed, and trustworthy. He was a very meticulous, result-oriented, and a professional officer with outstanding integrity. He was very patriotic and left marks of excellence everywhere he served. He was a forthright gentleman with a soldier per excellence, with remarkable conduct and overwhelming moral standards. In recognition of his meritorious service to the nation, he was honored with the following medals. Forces Service Star, General Operations Medal, Golden Jubilee Medal, Centenary Medal. It is said that from dust we came, and unto dust we shall return. Late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Tehidi has bowed to Mother Earth. His death is a great loss to his family, the Nigerian Army, and the nation in general. We love you, but God loves you most. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, here lies on this day, 2nd February 2024, the body of late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Tehidi, gallant professional soldier, a loving father, and a caring husband. Late Lieutenant Colonel Segun Tehidi, adieu. May your gentle soul rest in perfect peace. Amen.
Please present.
For as much as please the Lord God.
Present this flag to you on behalf of the meritorious service, your husband, Lieutenant Colonel Segun Tehidi, for the great service he has done to the nation. It is just a gentle, so rest in peace.
May I request the clergyman to please the church for the lowering of the casket.
The body of our late colleague will soon be lowered to the Mother Earth. It is written in the Holy Scriptures that from dust we come and to dust shall return. As it was rightly stated in the oration of S.T.D., He has lived an impactful life, and he was a distinguished gentleman whose professional conduct was worthy of emulation. We love you, but surely God loves you more.
Right now.
You come here.
Sorry,
yes, sir.
Senior officers, distinguished invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, this is the body of late Lieutenant Colonel S. Teddy going down the mother earth. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Next is the firing of the volume. May I request the firing party to please carry on. Salute. Thank you.
What? Free!
Officers and warrant officers in uniform are to salute at each of the firing of the volley. Thank you. For the benefit of our civilian friends here present, what you witnessed was the firing of volley, also known as the salute. It is a military tradition in honor of our late fallen heroes. The last pause signifies a final farewell in honor of our late senior officer. of this solo event. Once again, on behalf of the Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General T.
Himself, the life of his son and servant, and as the son of our Lord Jesus Christ was put in the grave himself, we therefore commit his body to the Mother Earth, up to earth, ash to ash, and dust to dust. This is the wine.
Friday.
All right, we'll continue, please.
Where's Friday?
Shadi.
Unto God's gracious hand and mercy, we commit you.
Amen.
The Lord bless you and keep you.
Amen.
The Lord make his face shine upon you and may he be gracious unto you.
Amen.
As you depart to your respective homes, with the Lord's grace and peace accompany you.
Amen.
May he guide your footstep and we say parting words to our brother. As the angel said, enter to your rest, so shall be his portion, even now and forever.
Amen.
Let's go in peace. And
peace, I have a word for my husband. Only one share, I just share. I love you. Even in death, I will still continue to love you. I promise I will make your children, Latisha and Kisha, proud. I pray God should give me the strength and the grace. And if I should come to this world again, I promise I will choose you. I will choose you as my husband. I will choose you over and over again as my loving and caring husband. Rest in peace, my lovely husband, my Adeori, my Onitemi, my Karabulos, my gallant, my hero officer.
God bless you.
Thank you all for coming.
Thank you.
Your man says, and if you really suffer our work, thank you all. Thank you.
I have lived a life of sin in this world I'm living in. I have done forbidden things I shouldn't do. I asked a beggar along the way if he could tell me where to stay, where I could find real happiness and love that's true. Across the bridge, there's no more sorrow. Across the bridge, there's no more pain. The sun will shine across the river, and you'll never be unhappy again. Follow the footsteps of the king till you hear the voices ring. They'll be singing out the glory of the land. The River Jordan will be near. The sound of trumpets you will hear, and you'll behold the most precious place ever known to man. Across the bridge.